the five new AI robots that will change the world forever. From humanoid companions to mind-bending androids, these remarkable machines are pushing the boundaries of technology and reshaping our understanding of what's possible. They're not just robots, they're game changers, trendsetters, and pioneers in the realm of artificial intelligence. Greetings, fellow tech enthusiasts. Today, we are diving deep into the realm of artificial intelligence and exploring the top five new AI robots that are set to revolutionize our world forever. Get ready to meet these extraordinary creations that are bound to leave you in awe. So without further ado, let's jump right in. But before starting our journey of the top five world-changing AI robots, take a second and like and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to stay updated on new and amazing videos. Number 1. Meet Nadine, a humanoid robot. With her uncanny ability to recognize faces, engage in conversations, and display realistic emotions, Nadine blurs the line between human and machine. Imagine having a robot companion who not only remembers your name, but also greets you with a warm smile. Nadine is paving the way for AI to become more relatable and integrated into our daily lives. Nadine is an empathetic robot that returns greetings, makes eye contact, and remembers all the conversations that have been had with her. She is a human-like robot with personality, mood, and emotions. The face and hands of Nadine are created by a Japanese company, Kokoro, similar to her creator, Professor Nadia Thalmann. This glowing skin and flowing brunette-haired humanoid robot can recognize you from previous visits, make eye contact, shake your hand, continue chatting based on previous meetings, and so on. She has 3D depth cameras, a microphone, and a webcam to gather visual and audio inputs. Then there are various perception layers that process these inputs to recognize different faces, gestures, emotions, and behavior to analyze and respond accordingly. Nadine is a socially intelligent robot who is friendly, greets you back, makes eye contact, and remembers all the nice chats you had with her. She is able to answer questions in several languages, show emotions both in her gestures and in her face, depending on the content of the interaction with the user. Nadine can recognize people she has previously met and engage in flowing conversation. Nadine is also fitted with a personality, meaning her mood can sour depending on what you say to her. Nadine is working at AIA Singapore, an insurance company, as a receptionist. Number 2. Next up is Geminoid DK, a marvel of engineering from the brilliant mind of Professor Hiroshi Ishiguro. This lifelike android is an astonishing replica of its human counterpart, right down to the smallest details. With precise facial movements and natural speech, Geminoid DK blurs the boundaries of what we consider human and synthetic. This incredible robot is a testament to the endless possibilities of AI and its potential to enhance our interactions with technology. This robot is a realistic twin of Henry Scharf of the University of Aalborg. It is the latest iteration of the Geminoid series of ultra-realistic androids. This humanoid robot results from a collaboration between a private Japanese firm and Osaka University, which was supervised by Hiroshi Ishiguro, the director of the university's Intelligent Robotics Laboratory. It took 9 months to craft the Geminoid DK. Not only his overall appearance was inspired, but his behavior and even the way he shrugs were also fed to the robot, and Scharf also donated the strands of his own hair to be used in the Geminoid wig. This bot is very realistic, as people tend to be mistaken for the person designed to look alike. The main purpose of this creation is to make the humanoid look completely like a human. Number 3. Moving on to our next superstar of AI robotics, let's meet Junko Chihira. Developed by Toshiba, Junko Chihira is a delightful humanoid robot with a special talent for communication through sign language. Designed to assist and support the deaf and hard-of-hearing community, Junko Chihira's graceful gestures and expressive movements make it a game-changer in fostering inclusivity and accessibility. It is also known as Trilingual Android due to its ability to speak 3 languages, Japanese, Chinese, and English. Apart from this, the robot can also communicate in sign language. It is an upgraded version of Aiko Chihira, her younger sibling. Junko Chihira is a very realistic android robot created by Toshiba. Junko works full-time in a tourist information center in Tokyo. It is the successor of another android, Aiko Chihira, who worked as a receptionist in a department store in Japan. Earlier, Junko Chihira was only able to respond with the scripted preset speech, but from 2017 it has gained speech recognition capabilities and can respond to tourists' questions. Junko Chihira will not only work in the tourism and service industries, but she will also jump into healthcare for older people. Hitoshi Tokuda, the chief specialist of Toshiba's Research and Development Center, informed us that it would combine the humanoid with any kind of language processing system. Junko stands 5 feet 5 inches tall, resembling a 26-year-old Japanese woman. Number 4. And now, get ready to meet the incredible Gia Gia, an AI-powered robot that pushes the boundaries of natural language processing and facial recognition. Created by the University of Science and Technology of China, Gia Gia is a marvel of technology, with the ability to hold conversations, recognize faces, and display realistic facial expressions. Prepare to be captivated by Gia Gia's charm and intelligence. Gia Gia is China's first humanoid robot. This Chinese humanoid robot puts on a charm in Shanghai. People worldwide admire Gia Gia for her most realistic and alluring appearance. Gia Gia is created by the University of Science and Technology research team in China. This astounding beauty can hold a normal conversation with a person with microbial facial expression. She does that with the help of speech generation algorithms and facial recognition technologies. Though her speech patterns are still not smooth, Gia Gia makes it up by looking remarkably human-like. Cloud technology controls her entire action. Gia Gia can hold a simple conversation and make specific facial expressions when asked, and her creator believes the eerily lifelike robot heralds a future of cyborg labor in China. Gia Gia has such realistic expressions as the special emphasis was given to her eyes so that she can catch different gestures, emotions, behavior, and so on. Team leader Chen Xiaoping said proudly that with a little more effort, Gia Gia can see a bright future of her kind. Number 5 last, but certainly not least, we have the sensational Sophia, a true superstar in the world of AI robots. It is an astonishingly humanoid robot with advanced cognitive abilities and a knack for social interaction. Sophia has captivated audiences worldwide with her insightful conversations, sense of humor, and captivating presence. She's an ambassador for the future, showcasing the incredible potential of AI in our daily lives. Sophia is considered the most advanced humanoid robot. Sophia debuted in 2016, she was one of a kind, and her interaction with people was the most unlikely thing you can ever see in a machine. She was designed by a Hong Kong-based company, Hanson Robotics, and was created to look like Audrey Hepburn, a famous Hollywood actress, because the creator's goal was to fit her as an old-age companion in nursing homes or a crowd manager in events. Sophia is the world's first robot citizen and the first robot innovation ambassador for the United Nations Development Program. In 2017, the robot was given a full citizenship of Saudi Arabia and became the first robot to avail the citizenship of any country. The purpose of creating Sophia was to make a robot capable of gaining social skills. Sophia has been embedded with neural networks and artificial intelligence to recognize human faces and understand their gestures and emotions. She can also interact with different people and also respond appropriately. These 5 extraordinary robots, Nadine, Geminoid DK, Junko Chihira, and Gia Gia and Sophia, are just a glimpse into the incredible future that awaits us. They're pushing boundaries, challenging our perceptions, and paving the way for AI integration into our everyday lives. Remember, the future is unfolding before our eyes, and these AI robots are just the beginning of an extraordinary revolution. As technology continues to advance, we can expect even more astonishing creations that will shape the world we live in. What are your thoughts about these AI robots? Which one fascinated you the most? Let me know in the comments section below. Catch you in the next mind-blowing tech exploration.